YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Buddha back with another video, and today the data miners have done it yet again. Actually yesterday they did it again, and you can see that we have the in-game artwork for the Merity character data mined, looking really nice and sharp with that big old hammer that I really hope I can get and start whacking some people around with. It looks like this first picture was posted yesterday at 11:02 a.m. so I am very late to the game. I'm so sorry, my reporting has been delayed. I'm trying to grind up the story so that I can get back to some other projects I'm working on, aka the fairy guide. So I wasn't on top of my game, but I wanted to make sure to shout this out, because not only can we see what Merity looks like in game, we also got this list of things that are coming. Looks like I am covering a bit of this. There we go, now I'm a little smaller, but we got this list of new in-game icons coming at some point, right? This is all data mined. Like I said, shout out to the Last Claudia, unofficial Last Claudia Discord, as Adis likes to call it, because they are always giving us some juicy, juicy stuff here. We can see, if you look at the top left, there is this new arc icon, which looks absolutely dope. It's some kind of dragon breathing purple flames with some crazy background that's on fire. I don't know what arc what scene it's supposed to be capturing. I can't picture in my head, but it looks incredible. We can see some of Merity's items, her goggles, some new weapons that look like some Tower of Trials weapons. Her hammer right here, some kind of rifle, armor. It looks like she is going to be a tank for sure. I've been seeing some speculation thrown out there that she's going to be a tank breaker, so a tanking unit that specializes in breaking health bars for bosses. So it'd be great to see that come alive in game. I think that would be a nice little addition to the game's meta, since I don't think we have that already. But it does look like she is a thunder user, which really stinks in my opinion. We can see, if I scroll down, the icon is there too, but if I scroll down a little more, we can see that one of her traits looks like this. It's a little small on the screen, but there's a bunch of lightning surrounding her hammer. So that's one of her traits, just pretty clear sign that she is going to be of the thunder element, or at least have some thunder element built into her kit. Here's the gif of her hair that's longer than her own body flowing around in the wind. She's got a little wrench in her hand. We know that she's an engineer. Huge shout out to you guys who are in the Buddha gang that joined me over on Twitter. We see that follower count went up a little bit, and I appreciate you guys jumping over there. Like I said before, make sure to follow me over there if you're not. I was able to get this information out much quicker than this video. I wasn't able to sit down and make a video yesterday covering some of this info that dropped. Twitter is an easy place for me to drop some info and get it to you guys ASAP. So like I said, make sure to follow me over there if you're not already. You can see I posted the in-game art courtesy of the Last Claudia Discord data mine, and the picture of the newest icons coming with Merity whenever she drops, or at some point. Like I said, we don't know, this is all speculation, but it is data that's in the game, so we know it's on the horizon. Just looking at this again, we can see there's these new skill icons as well. They look like skills similar to, you know, flame wall, ice wall, thunder wall, or lightning wall, but they have this continuous arrow loop right here, which makes me think there's some kind of auto wall. Maybe Merity gets these damage reductions, these elemental reductions built into her, that's just on a continuous effect, which would be a really cool new feature to see in the game. A lot of new skills to speculate on, something the experts can probably speculate on a little better than me, but definitely wanted to point it out for sure. You can see her trait skills, very small, but here nonetheless. These are probably her attacks right here. Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of electricity. Maybe this is an earth style attack typer. Shout out to Iva, she's calling, she's put her bets on thunder and earth style attacks built into Merity's kit, so we'll see if that comes true. Looks like my dream of having a fire tank is no more, but whatever. Looks like a lot of cool things will be coming with Merity, so I'm just excited to see it all get officially announced by Aedas. We'll see when they drop that info. Obviously, the DMC collab's still going on. There's a lot of hype built around that. But me, looking forward, I'm excited and happy to see that the girl Merity is coming to the game. So, that's all I got for this video, guys. Like I always say, work hard, play harder. See you in the next video.